Maybe you can raise your hand if that's comfortable to you.